something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Something's here. Could this really be it? Thousand years old, at least. It all lines up. Some kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word... Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. It's some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.
Still no sign of her. I don't think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations. Prophet, speaking with a foreign army, he convinced them to lay down their weapons. Secret. entrance. It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this. Already here. Got to get inside.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through. Come on. The prophet slain by the order of Trinity.
My son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are built.